Pondok Pesantren Modern MBS Al-Mukhtar atau Kebo didirikan pada tahun 2016 melalui sejarah yang sangat panjang. Pondok ini sementara ini memiliki area yang tidak terlalu luas, dan kita akan disambut dengan greenhouse di sebelah pintu gerbangnya, tempat di mana kita bisa belajar bercocok tanam. Ada banyak cerita di dalam gerbang ini, termasuk gedung asrama baru yang namanya diambil dari nama istri Kiai Muhtar, Nyai Sarah. Asrama ini dibangun atas kerjasama antara pondok, donatur, serta masyarakat sekitar. Dan kami sangat bersyukur bisa menjadi bagian dari sejarah sebagai santriwati pertama yang tinggal di dalamnya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Maritza and this is my Sarah building. Today I want to invite you to see what students usually do here. The boarding school really teach us the meaning of simplicity. We will never find any spring bed or air conditioner here as it is not a hotel. We sleep here and have a responsibility to clean it up. Fortunately, the boarding school still provide washing machines that's very helpful for us. We usually wake up before subuh and pray together at musala. We also have to memorize several phrases of Quran and vocabularies after subuh. Morning is probably the busiest time here as it is time for taking a bath, washing clothes, preparing study equipment, and having breakfast. Breakfast here is 4 sehat 5 cukup, as the boarding school doesn't provide any milk. But if you want, you can buy it at the canteen or many shops around. The clock shows almost 7 o'clock and it is time for going to class. Some students may still be in the musala following an intensive Quran memorizing until 9:30. By the way, the classes are very close, so we don't need to bring any bags. This also makes it easier for us to know which books are left behind. My name is Maritza, and this is my morning study in the boarding school.